They say it takes 10,000 hours to master a skill, but the piano professor says it should take a lot less. It's all about how you practice, not how long. That's what we focus on. Now, let's look at today's video.
The question, how good must you be at the piano to make it a career? Okay, everyone below has taken care of the concert pianist path as a career. But have you thought about other options? For instance, take me. I am not a concert pianist. Ever since I've studied for my piano exams and learned the required material, I've been pushing that aside secretly to be playing what I wanted to. Learning songs by ear. Improvising. Songwriting. These things are not what you should be focusing on to be a concert pianist, and unsurprisingly, that was not my path. But I have made a career out of the piano in other ways. Here's how. I played piano in bars / weddings / parties / halls / restaurants to earn cash. I've played in many different bands, mostly for fun. But I've also created records and toured with said bands and earned some money doing it. I studied music at tertiary level and gained a degree in music. I developed a piano course called Rocket Piano for a company, my first real job, that schooled 90,000 people worldwide. I worked as a music editor for the largest print music publisher in Europe, working on piano and vocal sheet music and instrument methods. I now run my own company as an online piano tutor. So you can see that my entire career has been about the piano. But I never, ever played a concert hall to thousands of people or had an interview in Pianist magazine. I just worked hard at what I loved, and I still get to do it. Hashtag blessed smile. And that's my answer. Just in case you hadn't thought about alternative possibilities, there are many for someone that is passionate about the piano and wants to make a career out of it. X. Ruth. Piano picnic. Learning the piano without spending decades on it is about working smart, not hard. You can access the piano professor pack in the link below. It focuses on abusing diminishing returns to get the best results possible.